Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Indata Project at East Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Sunu Band, which is an interesting wearable technology for folks who are blind and visually impaired. So let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, my name is Fernando Albertorio, and I'm the co-founder of Sunu. At Sunu, we create technologies that empower mobility, navigation, and independence for those who are blind and low vision. Our flagship product is called Sunu Band. Sunu Band is a wearable smartwatch that uses sonar or echolocation technology with haptic vibration feedback to augment a person's awareness to obstacles that are within the environment. The Sunu Band works as a complement to the white cane and the guide dog by augmenting awareness beyond what you can get with the cane and the dog, meaning awareness to obstacles that are above the waist, at chest, and at head level. With Sunu Band, I simply walk around my environment, and with using sonar, I detect obstacles that are within my path, and then haptic vibration feedback help guide my way around these obstacles. Essentially, it reduces my accidents and improves self-confidence. I use it every day because I am a person with albinism, and I'm low vision, and I'm legally blind. The Sunu Band helps me every day to avoid tree branches, running into obstacles, and especially when I'm in crowded places like here at Atia. But Sunu Band is much more than just a mobility aid. It's a smartwatch. It uses apps for navigation, such as a compass where you can simply point and know which way you're walking, if you're headed north, south, east, or west, so you don't have to worry about ever getting turned around when using Sunu Band. And finally, Sunu Band works with Google. We integrate it with Google Maps. With our Place Finder, GPS Explorer, you can explore places that are right within your vicinity. You can identify if there's a Starbucks or a train station or any other store or place that you want to know with the Sunu Band. Thank you.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the Indata Project at East Seals Crossroads in Indiana.